What is good, YouTube? It's your girl JT, you guys, and I am back with another video. Back at it again, okay? Back with the... Now, y'all, I forgot. I am back with the Bee Gees, you guys, okay? Yes, I am back with them. You know what I'm saying? This one here is another request. Love you inside out. Okay, now before I get into the vid, well, I would say vid into the song, make sure you guys go ahead, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications, okay? If you have not turned on post notifications, what are you doing? You have not been saved. Please turn it on, all right? Thank you very much. But anyways, y'all, let's get right into the song. Hold on. That's cold right there. Bro, y'all not hearing the voice. Yeah, it's not, bro. That voice is what catches me when they sing. How they sing so smooth. How do they do that? How do they function the notes and the way they be singing stuff? Like, that is crazy. Like, y'all don't hear how he's singing it. Like, come on, y'all gotta hear that. Living on your cheating. You know what? It's time to wake y'all up. It's time to wake y'all up. He just room and it started hitting them notes. It's time to wake y'all up. That's crazy. Imagine having a voice like that. Like, come on now. Y'all can't see that? Man. Man. Thank you. Yeah, I not hear him in the background. Right. That's what I'm talking about, y'all. That's what I'm talking about, y'all. That was the Bee Gees, okay?
Laugh, you, inside and out.
Okay? That was a smooth track, a little laid back, but my mans, he was hitting them notes, you know what I'm saying? And throughout, like, probably the middle of the song towards the end, he done woke everybody up, okay? He done woke everybody up. But man, I see why it was so big. I could probably see why. I could probably see why everybody loved the Bee Gees. You know what I'm saying? They got some pipes on them. And I mean pipes, I mean singing. Like, voice-wise. You know what I'm saying? I could see that. I see what y'all talking about. Okay. But yeah, y'all, that was the Bee Gees.
Love you inside now.
I can't tell me that was smooth. Like, come on now. All right, you got some more of the Bee Gees, y'all. Okay, I myself enjoyed this song. I really did. I really loved it. I love they singing too, by the way. That's what actually caught me, like, to the Bee Gees. You know what I'm saying? Their voices. But I think I probably only did, like, how many songs I did from them? Like, 2, 3? Back in my old videos, I probably did. But if you guys want more Bee Gees, y'all, let me know down to the comments, okay? Let me know what songs you guys want to add for them next. And I will go ahead and I'm going to get back to it real soon, okay? All right. But anyways, y'all, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys go ahead, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn the post notifications, okay? If you have not turned the post notifications, what are you doing? You have not been saved. Please turn it on, all right? But anyways, y'all, hope you guys having a blessed day. Please stay safe out here as always. Spread love, be positive, all the other stuff, y'all. Until then, stay tuned for another reaction for you guys. It's your girl, JT. Keep it coming with these songs, y'all. Keep it coming with these classes. Like I said, I am enjoying it, okay? Keep it coming. But anyways, y'all, see y'all next vid, okay? Stay tuned. Peace, love, and God.